Hi there, I'm Alex Berg. I'm playing Hearts of Iron, where we just got some more factories, which I'm gonna turn into something. What do I want to produce here? Let's have a look at what our supplies are like. How many light tanks do I have? I have 1,000 light tanks in storage. Yep. Okay, that's fine. And artillery, I also have plenty of. But let's modify our divisions a little bit. Our infantry divisions should be getting artillery. Like that. And they should also add in a What does actually signal company do? It just seems like it gives plus one HP. Well, la-di-da, everything does that. I'll add in some support anti-tank just in case. And we'll save it. And then the Alpinejäger, I'm gonna add in some. No, not some support anti-tank. We're going to add in some support artillery. And then we're going to add more mountaineers to it. Yeah, and get some support anti-tank while you're at it. Okay, save that. Good. Yeah, the Panzer divisions I'm going to leave alone for now. Through France, at least. France. Ah, we need to produce anti-tank. We can totally do that. And we're going to get a fairly big production going there immediately. Like so. Hey Russia, how about you get me some shit? Can I declare war here yet? Details. Better radar. Better decryption. So it'll be done on the 14th of October, 1 month from now. Okay, cool. Huh, they're guaranteeing the independence. Cool. Is there anything else I should be doing around here? Cursing the fact that this all went pear-shaped. God damn it, Russia. I know, I just started producing tier 1. But can't be helped. How are my infantry divisions doing? Eh, not great. Yeah, they're waiting for delivery of a lot more heavy artillery. How is my heavy artillery stockpiles doing? Ho ho ho. Guess that answers that. Need 200 days of fighter production to make up the shortfall. Jesus. What the hell? Can I help you? Yeah, you know what, game? This is the kind of thing that would be nice to know. Reserve units. Yeah, you're not really reserve, are you? You're on the Russian front. How about you? Are you really reserve? Well, you are now. New orders. Screw those orders. Okay. And that would be the Benelux front. That's that national focus completed. Good. Now, let's see. War with Greece. Can I still do this? I can. Cool. Yeah, sure. Belgium has capitulated. Awesome. So, the Benelux front. You probably need a new front line somewhere. And then the offensive line. And go. Yeah, where are the panzers? There they are. Just drive. Really need you to break through. There we go. There goes Paris. Hang on. You. Let's improve relations with you. How about I stop improving relations with you? Yeah, go away. Something like that. Yeah. Did he move his capital to Calais? I think he did. Okay, France. Let's see. Yeah, how did this pocket thing go? Okay, so I need to clean up this front here. You guys need to advance kinda like, I don't know. Kinda like that. Not sure that's what I wanted, no. Delete that. Let's try it again. No, it's doing it wrong. First off, establish a front line. Secondly, advance said line like that. There we go. Army 10. Yeah. Fall of Cairo. Huh. Whole divisions. I wish there was just reset. Right click on this button to cancel all orders for his army. Good. And then do this. And like that. Hold on. God damn it. Right, then garrison areas then. See if I care. Hopefully that'll keep it somewhat safe. Yeah, your garrison occupied territories over there, that's fine. You can be a part of that job. You guys all suck. No. Cancel. Fuck it. There you go. Okay. So you. You grab that piece of front. And then you advance it. Something like this. Okay? Go. You. Grab a piece of front. And advance it. Hang on. Yeah, just grab that. Okay, can we do that? You need to go to help the reserves. Okay, you now need to grab a piece of front. Preferably, you know, here-ish, and then you need to slice it down to here. Okay, and go. You're part of the garrison army. You're gonna keep adding pieces of front to garrison. You're gonna get real stretched, but it'll be fine. There's actually a counterattack that almost succeeded. No, we can have Witcher France, that's fine. Vichy France. Okay. French line units. Oh yeah, that's those units, right. Cool. It was the Benelux front that actually took everything. So now what? You. Minus 100, wow. Has to recover from civil war, but once that's gone, then you're gonna join. Cool. Okay, I need tons of artillery. I'm gonna actually get another round of fighters going. And I'm also gonna improve them. No, I'm not. I'm gonna wait for the 41 tech for that. So why do I want to build fighters now? I don't really. So what do we want to build? More toad anti-tank? Do I have the Mark II yet? No, I'm teching it. I'm really torn. What the hell am I gonna produce? Modify the government? Oh. Right, the guy that gave extra factory construction speed. Yeah, I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that yet. No, no. No. Meh. Yeah, brilliant. Heaven's Chimney, just the guy I want to see in any game. Air innovations, okay, we're doing that now. That's kind of cool. So you actually have a ton of factories to spend, and I have no idea what to spend them on. You know what? Until we can find something better, let's just make more basic military equipment, okay? Because that shit's going to be useful at some point. Okay. So, let's build these things, okay, yeah, let's do that then. And then we need to edit this. To get rid of this and add another like that. Perfect. It's got support artillery engineers. Let's get a maintenance company. And save. The infantry divisions, they're fine. Except maybe a logistics company. Yeah, let's get a logistics company on there. And the Alpine Jaegers. Paratroopers. Yeah, they need to be... Well... Bigger. And then we add some add some recon, some support artillery, and some support anti-tank to it. Okay, brilliant. The SS division I don't really care about. They are what they are. Well, I do kind of care. I want to add... What, I can't add mainline artillery to it? Why the fuck not? Huh. Oh, they have to be added as armor. Right, reset. Oh, that changed all of it. Right. So I can add it out here then. Like that. We can do that. Yeah, I think that's a better unit. Let's add a maintenance company and a logistics company. Yeah, why not? Ah, because I don't have the points for it. Well, screw that then. Save, there we go. Re-equip our divisions. I don't want expeditionary forces. I don't want expeditionary forces. I do want to fix my... Did that fix it? No, I'm still short tungsten. Assistance to occupation, free dockyards. So, how many free dockyards did I get? And I'm still short tungsten. Brilliant. Wow, that's a lot of dockyards. Add a light cruiser like that. Greece. Send me your stuff. Still have free dockyards. Oh yeah, of course. Let's have a look at just the ship production. Crank it up. Let's have a look. Have we actually built any fleet? Yeah, we have. Hang on. Okay, so we built a, what, a destroyer flotilla or something? Yeah. No, it's a battleship. Cool. Schleißen. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna, you know, pump up this thing. Yeah, let's do that. We're gonna assign it all to Schleswig-Holstein, Schleswig-Holstein, and Schleswig-Holstein. And then we're gonna... Wow, we're gonna have to reorganize a lot of shit. Okay. Okay. Luxembourg, my man. By all means, stay free and independent, my friend. Stay free and independent. I'm gonna need two minor armies to hold this line. I can probably downsize you. Right now, all my shit's gonna go to trying to fix the shortfalls here. Let's have a look at how bad they are. Let's have a look at planes first. Still need a metric ton of planes to make good the shortfall. Huh. They're actually good there. So what? Oh! Cannot draw a front line there. I can draw a fallback line. Is that the same thing? Because I didn't have them all selected, they're not all going to the fallback line? Really? That's how you... Is that how that is supposed to work? Does not seem entirely plausible. Cool. We're in 1940, so want better paratroopers? Did spend a bunch on improving their dudes. Still have four unused factories, so let's do that. That was you. So retool for this thing. Didn't seem to cost me that much. Hello. Okay, we're being severely reduced in these three provinces, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna rebase my fighters over there, but I'm gonna do that next time because I'm tired and I need to go to sleep and I need to get my head around this air game because we're losing it badly and that just will not do. It will not do, and I have to organize my defenses and hopefully we can well, at least Russia is at war with the Allies as well. How's that working out for everybody? The Molotov Ribbentrop Pact is still somehow in effect. That is glorious. Oh yeah, and I need to keep recruiting these police units. Yeah, they haven't exactly been a priority. Can I prioritize them? Can. I could instantly deploy them too. Do we have unassigned infantry? Doesn't look like it. And let's figure out what sort of tech to get before we call it quits. Boats. Better carrier? Sure, let's get a better carrier. I'm not sure if I'm going to be needing that, but you never know. Yeah, I need to... all fighters, I'm gonna assign all of you. Then I'm gonna rebase. No. Okay, here's what we need to be doing now. Before I quit for today, I have to fix this. Wow, that is a lot of shit. You're repairing. Okay, what I need is air bases over there. This is how we do. Okay. So that's 300. Yeah, I should probably get you up to 5 as well. And let's get you up to 5 or 10. Then the France up to 10. Yeah, and you up to 10. Hopefully that won't take forever. Like that. Let's see how long that's actually going to take. Also, can I modify my government? Because I'm wondering if I shouldn't be... Ah, we can't do that. Okay. Can do the closed economy. That'll secure me more, but it'll reduce my construction speed and my output. Now let's keep running a normal economy for now, okay? Apparently. Germany... Okay, they can't do it if they... have the multi-Ribbentrop Pact. Ooh, managed occupied territories. Let's go with gentlest. That probably took away quite a few of my factories, didn't it? Yep. Yeah, that stopped that fact that fighter production dead in its tracks. So let's do that and then do that. Air innovations, what did that do? Air experience plus 25, that's awesome. Okay, I need some doctrines for my air power, of course. Of course, I need doctrines. Oh, that's a damage factory, that's what that is. Yeah. Okay, no, I think we're good. Seem to have air superiority here, that's interesting. I've sent everything here, haven't I? More or less. Well, the enemy has sent like 60-something bombers here, so... this is where the enemy is operating freely. Not sure where they're flying from, but... okay, we'll deal with the rest of this next time. I'm so over my usual time limit that I don't... I can't believe it. I can't believe it's not better. Get me more anti-tank. It's probably going to be important at some point. Hey! We finally have all the military... or all... yeah, that's because... oh, okay. So, that we don't have all of those we need. Okay, well, this game is giving me a serious case of just one more turnism. Yeah, 40. I'm gonna need to get myself a Focke-Wulf. Once we get the Focke-Wulf, we'll get it upgraded and we'll get it into productions and we'll see how we fare. Yeah, they insist on they want to keep landing. That's fine. We'll deal with it next time. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you around. Cheers.